After June 1st, 2019, all single-stall restrooms must be labeled as gender-neutral and made accessible for all people in places of public accommodations within the city of Tacoma. If these businesses have not labeled their single-occupancy restrooms as gender-neutral, then contact the City of Tacoma's Office of Equity and Human Rights at 311 or 253-591-5000 to report it.